Yeah, Schizo, I'll think about that. Jesus, why would Iron Mike ever trust that asshole, let alone make him head of security?
Lost Lake Camp, come in. Deacon St. John to Iron Mike.
Deke, you and Schizo, you find them? The explosives?
Yeah, Mike, we got them. Schizo's on his way back with everything that we found. Listen, Mike, I gotta tell you.
That's great. That's great!
Gotcha.
Now, we can't use them till we find some dead corn. You know that, right? I'll take a look at the files we got.
Mike, listen to me. Schizo, he's,
Jesus, what now? You boys try and shoot your damn heads off again?
No, Mike, but he must have run the camp, Mike. He told me.
Got you.
Come on!
No, Mike, but he wants to run the camp, Mike. He told me him.
Oh, hell, I know all about that. Remember, I told you already. Schizo thinks I'm a pacifist and I'm gonna get us all killed. I know he's been talking.
Mike.
Deke, like I said, Schizo's got his issues, but it's not like we don't got ours. Thanks for your concern, but I can take care of myself. Mike, out.
Jesus, all right. Have it your way, Iron Mike. You always do. Marauder Patrol. Oh, shit.
Boozer, you there?
Andy, I just got off work. I got to spend the morning hauling buckets of shit.
Oh, Jesus, goddamn Schizo.
No, not yet.
How long are you gonna let him keep stringing you along?
He's not. He's looking into it. It takes time.
Just don't get your hopes up, brother. That's all I'm saying. Out.
One down. Let's do this. There we go.
Deke? Hey, we got a job for you.
Ricky, hey, okay. Yeah, I'll check in. Deacon out.
Someone shoot! What the hell? Move!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Today, I want to talk about drugs. Now, I don't much care.
Drifters and ambushed down there, huh?
And silent. In 1996, the CIA was accused of dealing cocaine in Central America. Used it to help the masses. Fed sticky fingers on a slice of the global pie. Once they figured out how well that shit worked, well, they decided to set their sights here. Make drug addicts of us good old American taxpayers. They brought cocaine up from South America by the plane load. Barrels of the stuff got us hooked on it. Kept us complacent. Kept us high. Kept us under the heel of their rich boots. And oh, did they get profit from our misery? The feds made millions to fund their secret operations, all while destroying the very heart and soul of this good country. Thankfully, at last...
You can't hide, you son of a bitch!
For my people. Stay sober, people. Stay alive. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Yeah, you ever lose an arm, Cope? Maybe when you do, you'll find yourself wanting a bottle of whiskey, or two, or three. In the meantime, shut the hell up. Okay.
I got him! Gotta move!
That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches. I wonder if they had a bunker around here. I'll bet they do. A hatch, yeah, here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Nice. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Sorry, Deke. Didn't see who it was.
I think this is done.
Where's Boozer?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know? I thought he was with you.
Yeah, he was, and then he took off. Some shit.
Excuse me, what the fuck are you telling me?
Get off me! Look, he grabbed a bottle of whiskey, he said he was going home. I don't know.
Motherfucker, and you didn't even try to stop him, did you?
Hey! We tried. You gotta know when to cut a man loose. You gotta know when a man's done.
Ricky, you there?
What's wrong?
Boozer went out, but he didn't come back.
Shit. You heading up there? Need help?
No, I'll find him. Boozer, you there? Boozman.
Yeah, Deke. I'm here.
Where the hell are you? It's getting dark out.
Where? I'm at the farm. I'm at the farm.
Jesus, stay there. I'm coming to get you.
Just stay here. I got it. Piece of cake. I'm at the farm. Crap.
All right, here's the farm. This is where Ricky said the work crew was. Boozer! You there? Boozman! Damn it. Okay, here's the farm. Hey, where's Boozer?
Who? Nah, there's no one here. Work crew's gone home for the day.
No, he's still here. The big guy with one arm.
Yeah, I know who you mean. He headed off that way, towards the old farmhouse. Thought he was getting a ride there.
If you see him, tell him to stay here. Radio me or Ricky.
Sure, man. Whatever.
Boozer! You there? Boozman!
Where the hell? Skizzo said that he had a
bottle of whiskey. Where would he go to drink a bottle of whiskey? This has gotta be it.
Boozer! Are you in here?
This looks like it. Good book to read. Whiskey bottle. Empty. Wait a second. Case of beer? I got a use for you. There we go. Okay, let's take a look around. What do we got? You're mine now. Beer bottle. Empty. Heading that way. Damn it. Schizo's right. He's heading home.
Boozer! Boozman!
Hey, Nick. How's it going, brother?
You said you were at the farm. I just left, and you are not at the farm, Boozer.
Farm. I went to the other farm. You know, I found a sixer. So I thought I'd go for a walk, you know, like just a little walk at sunset. So I just walked to the other farm, you know? Ooh, old MacDonald had a farm. Ah, shit. Ah.
Jesus, Boozer, what are you doing? Boozer, are you in here? Boozman.
Upstairs. Okay, now where? Another bedroom. And another beer bottle. Bed sweater. Oh, I'm not gonna ask.
Boozer, where are you? Booze!
I thought you were gonna come, have a beer with me and take a walk.
Boozer, just, where are you? Would you look around? Did you tell me what you see, what's nearby? Give me a landmark or something.
Already told you! Oh, look at that shit.
Look at what, Boozer? What do you see?
The road. The road's, wow, it's gone. Like somebody came and just swept it away.
The road's gone?
Hell yeah. Like, somebody came and just swept it away. Gone. I'm walking and walking. I'm And now the road is just gone?
Where are you going, Boozer?
Home. That's where I'm going. Home.
Just stay right there. Just stay where you are. Get down, get out of sight. Listen for my bike. I'm coming.
I'm not hiding from no one. I'm going home.
What was that? Another beer bottle. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Still got this. That's gotta be him. Which way? Gotcha. Boot prints. Bingo.
Boozer, you there? I'm getting close. I followed your tracks, just like you taught me. Boozer, come on, man. Stay put, will ya? For a stroll.
Hey, Dig. How's it going, old buddy?
Boozer, where are you going?
Oh, that's where I'm going, home.
Oh, we can't go back to O'Leary Mountain.
No, I'm not going to fucking O'Leary Mountain. I'm going to Farewell.
Shit, come on. We gotta get...
You don't want to be doing that.
You want to take a swing at me? Fine. Get in line behind them. Ring it! So this is it? This is how we're going out?
Get out
of
here,
no, I don't think so. Huh, Boozer? Huh?
Bro?
Boozer? The night your old lady was killed. What did I say to you? What did I say to you, huh? I found you halfway through a case of whiskey. You were gonna drink yourself to death. What did I say to you?
You grabbed a bottle, and you chugged it. It was a lot of goddamn whiskey. And you told me that if I was gonna drink myself to death, you'd be right there with me. That's what brothers do.
So like I said, Boozer, is this it? This is how we're going out?
Let's get the hell out of here.
Go, go, go!
I'm going!
Go faster then.
Yeah!
School bus!
School bus! I see it!
Yeah, I used to ride in a school bus.
Oh, that's great, Boozer! That's just great! Oh, shit! Frank! Oh, I see him, Boozer! That's the last of them. We're gonna be okay.
I knew it all along. Hey, Deke.
Boozer, listen.
I just wanna say thank you, man. I mean it.
Boozer,
just listen, goddammit. You came out here and you saved my sorry ass. Again. I owe you, brother. I owe you.
No, Boozer. I owe you. All right, look. If it weren't for you, I would have been dead a long time ago. Or worse.
I thought you said there was nothing worse than being dead.
Yeah, well, I was wrong.
Someone wants in. Hey, Adik.
You gonna be okay?
Oh, hell yeah. Oh, I hear a bunk calling my name.
So, couple months ago we were up by...
Deacon! Good to see you.
How's life treating you, Blair?
Hey, Deke. Can I ask you something?
Could I stop you, Blair? Could I?
No. I heard there was a big fight between Schizo and Iron Mike. What's going on? Do you know? I mean, I hear things like Schizo wants to take over the camp. That's messed up.
Just look, don't believe everything you hear, okay? You'll stay sane that way.
But you're stone cold. Bet you just shrugged it off.
Deke,
don't be such
did
a
you find
stranger.
Him?
Yeah, Ricky, I found him.
How is he?
Well, let's just say that tomorrow he's gonna have one hell of a hangover.
A hangover? Good. I'll remember that when I stop by to see him at 6 a.m.
Yeah, thank God.
He deserves it. Deke, I'm glad he's okay.
Hey, Ricky, I got a favor to ask.
Yeah, what's up, Deke?
It's about Boozer's arm. I saw that hook that you made for him, and, it's great, but, don't you think it might be better if, instead of a hook, I don't know, maybe with something like a knife or a blade or something, you know?
Oh, hold on. Oh, thank you. I'm sorry about that. You want me to create a prosthetic blade for Boozer?
Well, yeah, I just thought I might cheer him up, make him feel, you know, more of a...
You want me to weaponize Boozer?
Well, I wouldn't put it that way.
I'm just fucking with you, Deke. I think it's a great idea. I will go check some parts, and I will radio what I need. Cool?
Okay.
Okay.
I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. Mike, hey, what's up?
Ricky handed me a shopping list. Said it was for Boozer. Said I should radio you.
Okay, where's Ricky?
Something came up with that, I don't ask. Anyway, she needs a galvanized metal pipe, tube, kind used in building. She needs a carbon alloy blade, kind hunters use. And finally, some metal scrap. That list make any sense to you?
Yeah, Mike, like you said, I don't ask.
Ethan.
What do I need?
I need a blade, two.
Scrap. Jesus, Ricky. I can't just be any metal tube, can I?
Gotta find one from construction site.
Wait. House?
Construction.
Come on.
Yeah.
up? This is Deke. Must be sleeping.
Deke, that you?
Shit. Sorry, man. I didn't mean to wake you.
Brother, after working a shovel all day, I pretty much pass out as soon as I hit the bunk. What's going on?
Just checking on you, brother. Making sure that you didn't wander off on another midnight dance with a horde.
Hey, don't worry about me. From the sound of it, you're the one out on a joyride. Hey, I gotta get some shut-eye. Talk later. Out.
Where is it? God damn this. It's gotta be close. I smell it. It's gotta be getting close. Fuse blown. This is not gonna open. All right, where? There you are. Gotta take a closer look. What do we got? Where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Fuse, yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. It's gonna bring them all down on me. That's all of them. Yeah.
Thank you.
All right. Here we go. Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
Guess I'll come back later. Metal tube, where are ya?
Wait, where was that sporting goods store?
Here it is. Now, just gotta find a blade. Okay, let's take a look around. Back on track. No, not this way. All right, what have we got? You're mine now.
Yeah, that's it.
Here we go. Some scrap. Scrap. Oh, this ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.